Final Four in 10 of the last 13 events they have played in, and they overall have made the Final Four in 22 of the last 35. They really are a phenomenal setup, and it is going to be Brazil and Duda who get this one underway, playing from left to right for the first set of 7 points. And immediately they serve to Marco Gazzosa, and Agatha makes the touch at the net. Duda goes cross court, and Brazil have the first point. Again, they go to Marco Guzova, the taller of the two Russians. Agatha with the kill cross court. That is big power from Duda. Oh, good get from Duda. Now can she finish? Yes, she can. That is great combination play from the Brazilians. And an early 4-1 lead for Brazil. Nice finish. Lovely roll shot from Agatha, and at the first side switch. 5-2 Brazil. Marco Guzova with the finish. So the serve goes to Panamina. Except Duda goes down the line. It is a lovely spike. A measured one, not full out power. Finds that gap rather easily. Duda puts the arm through that one. 7-3. And timeout call by Russia early on in this first set. Brazil looking pretty dominant right now. Well, a little earlier on in the week, the Russian pair in their second Pool F match played Rebecca and Anna Patricia. And it was Anna Patricia along with Duda that denied this pair here on screen the world under 21 gold medal. Not once, but twice in Lucerne in May 2016 and Nanjing in July 2017. So Holomina Makroguzova runners-up on both occasions. Well, they got the better of Anna Patricia in their second match here, and they would really love to get the better of Duda in their final match of event two. Good get from Holomina. How can she finish? She cuts, she can. Great defense from Holomina. She was all over the backcourt. Great improvisation from Agatha, well picked up by Holomina. Now can she finish? Duda gets herself down low. She then picks herself up and goes down the line. Great rally. That's a great get from Duda. Look how quickly she gets back up and just rolls it over the attempted block. Good power. Nicely done. Switch 9-5. The Brazilian pair lead. Nice deft touch from Agatha at the net. Oh, the set too close to the net. Can't improvise enough. Yeah, he had to reach to the ball, otherwise Agatha was going to get that. And doing so, pulled it over the sideline. Well, Amina, did she have to play it? She'll never know. But she went for it. She was enticed into it. And Brazil just starting to really dominate this opening set now. Again, too close to the net, but Russia get away with it, or do they? They do. That is sensational play from Duda. So 4 points in the technical timeout. Russia need to get there without losing too many more points. Right on the line at the back. To that line. some shot. Nicely done. So the final point before the technical timeout. Yeah, it just gets to a little bit too cute. But Brazil still ahead to the sit down with a healthy 5-point lead, 13-8 in this gold medal match at the technical timeout in the first set. Well, this is the second meeting between the two in 7 days as we have a look at this last point. Agatha trying the cut shot, but just cutting it far too fine. Yeah, they met in the quarterfinals of event one, and the Brazil pair coming through comfortably in the end, 21-12, 25-23 in 40 minutes. So that first set pretty comfortable. Second set, they're definitely made to work a little bit harder. They then went on to lose the semi-final to Talita and Tana Lima in 3 sets before winning the bronze against Labra and Tillman in straight sets, having picked up the bronze. Doha four-star first up this season in March. Agatha onto the block, but the block falls wide. Duda reads that well. And at the moment, Brazil have got the measure of the Russian pair, who have yet to drop a set this week. Big finish. Can't pick herself up to find the first serve. Nicely done down the middle. Right into that corner. That is a fantastic roll shot. And at the next side switch, the lead is 6. And Russia have it all to do now in the opening set of this gold medal match. Well, Alameda did really well to adjust herself. Brazilian's convinced that one's going long. But didn't it drop him? Yeah, nicely done. And it edges them ever closer to this first set. Agatha with a big block gives them a 7-point lead. And here are 8 set points. First set point into the net. Are 7 more to come their way. I'm not surprised they'll all be in the Palomino serve. An unorthodox shot. Point number 3 is saved. Set point number 4. Only points to 15. Russia with a late rally to put some respectability on the scoreline. Or is it more than that? Agatha rolls, Agatha finds the sand, and it is Brazil who take the opening set of this gold medal match, 21-15. Well, they used a large number of their set points, that one just over the Marco Guzova block. A lovely shot from Agatha away from the diving Holomina. Well, the Russian pair in their third gold medal match. They've won their first two. The first was the Anapa one-star in July 2018. Then they won the Espino four-star in July 2019. Those are the only two medals that they have won as a pair. Stark contrast to the Brazilians. Duda has won 13 times on her career, 7 of those on the World Tour. Agatha, just the 9. I think it would be more. Second set, Duda gets us underway. A foot fault right at the start of the second set. Nice work once again. the back she goes, cross court. Duda quickly onto it. Big serve straight at Olomina, who picks herself up and gets a little bit of luck off the tape. It again from Agatha. If you've been with us earlier in the week, you'd have seen that sea in the background. A lot more turbulent than it is today. The wind is not as strong and it is very warm out there. Agatha serving 3-all second set. What a get that is from Holomina. And Agatha at pace gets the full strength of that right arm through the ball. What a rally that was. And the difference in the body language is they swap sides. Brazil with a spring in their step. Russia trudging round the far side of the net. Nice spike. Cross court, Holomina. Yep, well done. Good awareness, good reading of the game from Holomina. Agatha. Showing good form. She looks in good nick, doesn't she? She's in the rhythm of this game. A little bit of shade down in that bottom right hand corner. Keep it. Does that get the outside of the line? It does. Yeah, the sun sets behind the hotel to your left-hand side, which is the shadow you can see starting to come across the court. And that just takes the outside of the tape. Scrambling point by Russia to level things up. It's 7-7 at the second side switch. I think they're winning the joust, but credit to Marco Gozova for getting up to, or getting down, I should say, to keep the ball alive. From Duda, great bit of skill. Last minute change of angle with that hand. And another look at this. Beautifully executed. Time there's been more than 1 point between these two in this second set. Off the block. Rolls them level, 9-9. Service error. Just long. Unlucky. And then the technical timeout. Brazil lead by one. 11-10. Well, the Russian pair have been in pretty good form actually in Cancun over the first two events. They've won 8 of 9 matches before today. That one loss coming in the quarterfinals of event one to this pair, Agatha and Duda. 21-12, 25-23, as we discussed in 40 minutes. So a fitting gold medal match here between two sides that have been on winning form in Cancun. Carlos Oliveira looks on. He looks as cool as a cucumber up there on the steps. Back on the sand. Brazil lead 11-10. Cut is just wide. Yeah, nicely done. That's the block of Agatha. Good blocking. And Russia get their award there in front. They led 3-2 earlier in proceedings in this set, but otherwise have been behind until now. Unlucky on the block. Big hit down the middle, good recovery from Brazil. And Duda finishes it off. But they did really well off that coming together on the service reception. And it's 14-all at the next side switch. Four side switch we've had in this second set. Responds with that roll shot down the line. 15-all. Second set of this women's gold medal match. Russia can ill afford to blink now. Word from Olomina, and then she finishes. Well, Russia do really well to take that point. I thought when Michael Gazzova had gone over on first ball, they'd gifted momentum back to Brazil. Duda picks herself up and has to just check herself so she doesn't overhit it and rolls it onto the line. 16 all. And net court takes it out. So often we see those cut shots hit the top of the net court and just bounce out. Again, Alamina too fine. Agony for Russia and momentary joy for Brazil. 17-16, Brazil lead. And Russia need to try and control the back end, the finish of this second set, if they can. The Brazilian pair lost their second pool game to Romanova and Slukova of the Czech Republic. 21-18, 21-11. To do the extra knockout round. Good finish. Yeah, good finish. That's a good finish. Agatha serves to Holomina, sorry, I see her in the shade. Good work from Holomina, picks herself up, goes for the cut shot and lands on Agatha, but it's okay. Coming down, sorry, on Holomina's foot. Just takes a bit of pace off. It goes to Agatha Duda. Second ball moves her team to within 2 points of goal. Big point here. Big point. Two match points or 19 all, what's it to be? Duda. Ken goes to Holomina. Holomina goes down the line and Duda has overstepped it. 19 all.
Russia. Brazil.
Duda covering the line. She went the other way. The service error. What a time to serve the service error, and it is match point to Brazil. Agatha. Kept alive by Holomina, who almost gave up the ghost. She's got to keep going. Agatha rolls, and Agatha scores. And at the first time of asking, Brazil seal the gold medal. The sixth time that the Brazilian pair will stand together on the top step of the podium. Russia collapsed onto the sand. But even so, they should be pretty pleased with the way things have gone for them. This week especially, but over the two events, it's the second loss to the Brazilian pair of Agatha and Duda in a week. Lost to them in the quarterfinal of event one, and they lose the gold medal match to them in event two, as Arno Triard just jumps in to give the trophy to Duda and Agatha. Brazil win the title here in Cancun in this second event. A straight sets victory, 21-15, 21-19. And it was a really good performance. It was an excellent performance in the first set and a good performance in the second, because Russia really asked some questions of them. Let's just have a look at some of the highlights from that women's gold medal match. And Brazil got off to a good start in the first set, went out to a 4-1 lead, and they never really looked like giving that up. They were 13-6 up and 19-12 up. A late run from Russia in that first set. What a bit of respect to the scoreline. This was set point in the first set, 21-15. Into the second, and Russia, well, dusted themselves off, had a pretty decent start, and led 3-2 early on, but it was literally point for point. Going through my notes, yeah, all the way through to 17-all, 18-all. Literally, they went backwards and forwards. And despite the heroics of the Russian pair, they couldn't make it count in a 19-all. That run of 2 points for Agatha and Duda took them over the line. Brazil going 17-16 up off that net tape. But back came Russia once again. And then Agatha wrapping it up with that roll shot into empty sand. 21-15, 21-19. Let's hear from our champions. I don't know where they've disappeared to. They're off celebrating. Won't hear from them here. Or will we, as we look out over the Caribbean Sea? Podium just being set up for the medal ceremony. Let's hear from them. Here they are.
Agatha, Duda, congratulations on winning the tournament again. You were the only team to beat the Russians here in Cancun in both tournaments. Why did you play so well today?
So today Agatha played very well. Every time in the first side out, very aggressive. Agatha, the game for you. Oh. You played very, very well, but I'm very excited for the tournament. The third tournament for the pod for us is very, very important for the evolution. I'm so excited.
And Agatha, you were saying last night how much you wanted to win this tournament and win the first gold this season. How are you feeling now?
Amazing feeling. We are, né, a gente tava correndo atrás disso, como é que eu posso falar? We are follow this. We were third in the first, third in the second. We want too much to stay in the podium, but in the first place. So, our team, we talk a lot about this. We are a little tired, mental tired, because last tournament we went until the last day, and now the last day also. So now we are happy, but after this, we need a little recovery without practice, 2 days just in the bed. For comeback for the third tournament, because we are very hungry all time, and so the next tournament we want to the podium again.
Congratulations, thank you.
Yeah, congratulations to Agatha and Duda. They are the gold medal winners of event 2 here in Cancun. 21-15, 21.